Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to bold text in a Facebook post on both the Facebook.com website and also in the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. For everything that Facebook lets you do, it doesn't give you the option to bold text in your Facebook post. While the functionality isn't available natively on any of Facebook's platforms, it's still possible using additional tools. Bolding your text makes specific parts of your Facebook post stand out when people are scrolling through their news feed. Now let's walk through the steps to bold text in a Facebook post on both the Facebook.com website and also in the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. Step 1. Start writing a new post on either the Facebook.com website or the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. The process will be the same regardless of the platform you use. When you come to a part of your post where you want to bold some text, proceed to the next step. Step 2. Open a separate tab or launch a browser app if you're on a mobile device and navigate to www.yaytext.com/bold-italic. You'll land on a page at the YayText website that will automatically convert your entered text to a bold format that will work with Facebook. Step 3. Scroll down to the Your Text section and enter the text you want to bold in this field. You'll see bold and bold italic versions of your text appear in the sections beneath this. Click or tap Copy associated with the option you want to use in your Facebook post. Step 4. Now navigate back to your Facebook post and paste your copied bold text. The bolded text will appear in your Facebook post and will be visible to everyone else after you share it. Repeat this process to add additional bolded text to your post. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.